Let me turn back down. Let me check the message. Okay, maybe I should make that a bit smaller. No. Big. Yes, that's okay. There we go. Now I can see the chat and block my phone switch on. And then you can stop the recording. Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. Today we are going to be finishing off the epic line of enclosures and maybe do some other ones as well. Let's see now, which first things first we need to do the epic and sad thing slash game will do mob spawn thing false. Then we have to sadly do this slash kill all entities. Hello everybody, welcome to the stream. Yes, I hate doing that. I'm just telling other people that I'm going live, I'll stop building very soon. Welcome everybody to the stream. How are you all today? Sorry about the delay, everyone. I'm just telling people about the stream. How is everybody today? Let's start off with this one, shall we? Slime ball. Yay, I can just pick up my stuff. Boop. That's good. Yay! That makes me happy. And of course it has data. Time set. Day. I'm happy that you guys are good. Today we are just gonna be working on the vinyl exhibits. And maybe some other animals. Depends on what you guys wanna see. Remember, we're just doing the African animals. And then we can decide afterwards of which animals we can do afterwards. Sorry if I'm repeating myself. There might be two streams of today because I'm having one now, and if it's near my tea time when I'm still streaming, then I'll do another one after I finish eating. Hey guys, how big should I make the fence? Like I said in the latest video, always miss a one or else it would look like that and it would look silly. No, not the block. Oh no, I missed the block. There we go. I'm thinking after I finish with the zoo, I'm thinking of playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Would you guys want to see that as a live stream? I love it that you guys can actually see the chat now. Sorry about my cat if you can hear him. He's meowing outside my door like he normally does. Nice. Yeah, let's do this. This. Why not? Why don't you trust your friends? I am building the black rhino exhibit. They're nice rhinos. For some reason, they don't make it that realistic in the game. So the rhinos won't break out. Even though that would be fun to see. How tall do you guys think I should make the fence? And hello! He's already asleep, so I don't have to. But guys. Okay, I'll make it about 3 high on this bit. So this bit will be like that. 4, okay. Man, that's gonna be a high fence. Something like that. Okay, and while we are at it, this bit, we will also do these. Whoops. Whoops. Yes, that looks nice. And we do, do. too many booming. Boom, boom, boom. Then you build the fence up. And ow, my foot cracked. Ow. There we go. Four people are watching. Hopefully my stream doesn't get taken over by bots again. That was not fun. I'm still learning how to stream, so sadly you guys can't donate, even if you wanted to. I wouldn't let you. Guys are my friends. Yes, 5 minutes. It was 4. But we gained a person. Welcome to the stream. 6 now. Whoops. I forgot to go in a block. And it's night time, so turn it to day. Ooh, 7 are watching. Need to turn this around. 7, actually. 6 now. Ah! Well, it's gone back to 6. Three, 4. And then we do the fence. And we do that bit. And we basically just do all this all the way around, basically. So then we do boom, boom, boom. Oops. Boom. Yes, always wash your hands. Oh, Corona is evil. Actually, guys, let's first change first, build up the fence. 1, 2, 3, 4. So then it looks like this.
One, two, three, four.
Black rhinos, as we can see by the sign here.
One, two, three, four.
Do you guys want to see the rhinos? Because we have the chest right here, if you guys do. The cute black rhino. Okay, everyone wants to see the rhinos. Okie dokie, here we go. Let's put them up in the house, shall we? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here they are. Yes, my nose. I'm very cute. Let's just hope they don't decide. Let's just hope they don't jump out of the enclosure before it's done. Why snake? Well, we have 4 rhinos in each. We're going to have 4 animals in each enclosure. So we need 4 names for, well, mostly all the animals. Oh, look, he's come out. Look how cute he is. We have 2 girls and 2 males. Why is this one popping his head out the wall? This one's gonna be Johnny. Sure. It's not that big as yet. But yeah, we can have a tour. Sorry, Johnny and the others, you're going to have to wait. Let's first start off with the entrance. These are all the separate animal areas where we are going to have. First things first. Yeah, we can have a tour. Let me find the entrance. Here we go. Here's the entrance. Here's where you go and get your tickets. Wait for the chat. I still name other people when he's more into selfish stuff. Here's like a little restaurant I've done. We have the cook. Hey John. I mean, what's your name? Oh my god, I don't remember your name. I'm so sorry, dude. What's your name? Meet Lily the cook. She's a bit shy, but I don't know why she lives like a thief, but she does. Over here is where you have a seat. Over here is the gift shop. We don't have that many gifts, but we have very cute plushies and backpacks. I love my little bear plushie, so cute. Lion, orca, turtle, beaver, gorilla, elephant, monkey, tiger, bald eagle, and some backpacks. I still need to fill this place in a bit more. I know, they're so cute. After you've gotten your ticket, you go through the fence. Make sure you close it behind you. I know I am. It's just easier than just going up. The first enclosure, as we can see, is a rhino exhibit. Plenty of life for it. It has a little house which you can actually go in, look at the animals, but be careful, they will break down the door like they have done here. You can walk in, pet them, but if they start to charge you, you better run out and shut the door. Over here we have a lion enclosure. Actually, why don't I just spawn the animals in? Oh wait, yeah, because my game would lag. But I'll still spawn them in for you guys. Where's the chest? Where is the chest? Here is the chest. One, two, three, four. Please don't. And if you want to, you can walk into here to view them. Over here is one of the many lion enclosures. It's not complete yet, as you can see. It still needs some more grass, They have like a little relaxing area where they can lay down. Over here is another lion enclosure. Still needs to put some bushes and some more grass down. Thank you. Before you ask, I don't know why there are so many lion enclosures. In these mods I have, they have like so many lions. Over here we have the white lion enclosure. Not complete, but I'm having a break from the lions because there's so many. And over here, there's a little coffee shop. I love this design as I've done. Mostly the chairs. A, because I can do this, which is fun. Hop. Aww, okay. And then, well, as you can see, there's more. When you're about to leave the zoo, that's the entrance. Let's fly to the exit, which is over here. You go through the exit, and as you can see, there's a cute little waterfall. In here, there are going to be little otters. This is a tiny little exhibit which I love. You can come over here, go underground to see the little den, or you can go back up the stairs, go round to the other side and watch them swim. You can sit on the bench and just watch. Over here is another animal, but I cannot pronounce its name for the life of me. If you guys can, please do tell me how to pronounce it. Tamaboa? I don't know, but they're cute, I have to say that much. Oops. Okay, let's now get back to building. Where is the one? Here it is. And then, since there's more enclosures around, you can have a seat and watch the rhinos. And pray they don't break out their enclosure. We have a little flower garden here. I know, it's hard to pronounce. I don't know how to do it myself. This rhino is still sticking his... Oh, great, now it's sticking his butt through the fence. Dude, why?
One, two, three, four.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So that makes it 3, 4 high. Like I said before, I might be doing another stream tomorrow, I might not be, I'm not sure yet, I'll decide tomorrow. Let's now make a day. Day, 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 day. Day, 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 day. Oh, he's such a pain. My cat just loves to meow outside my door, but I am not letting him in because he will walk all over my keyboard. Which is not good when you are streaming or when you're trying to make a video at home. Looking good! How high should I make the floor? Let's do it. 3 high. And like that. I can't believe I am thinking of playing Five Nights at Freddy's Live. I'll have to get the game first, but still, I am crazy and a fool. Would you guys like me to play Five Nights at Freddy's? Oh, who am I kidding? Everyone likes Five Nights at Freddy's. And mostly saying the person who's playing this gets get out of their butts. I don't even know why I'm asking. When that's 2. Next step is defenses. Let me get my good old trusty axe. / tool info. Let me click on you. Let me get you done and done. / fast set 917. There we go. Or you could just do this, but that would take ages. Just telling you guys this now, this command only works if you have A, Java, and B, the World Edit mod on. Looking. Oops. Whoops. There we go. That's rapid done. Okay, let's now do this bit. That's a bit done. That's a bit done. Yes. How much more? Oh. Anyway, I thought I was almost done with the wall. Should really add more this dirt and less grass. There's that. I have to say, I do love this mod. It makes things so much more quicker. Except for when you're in survival. Oops, let me just. There we go. There's that bit. And now we're on to Force. Man, there's actually a lot of ones. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2. Yay, a very long one. There's that. There's that wall. There's that one. There's that one. There's that one. Hello, welcome to the screen. There's that. There's that one. Nice. We're almost back to the beginning, guys. And once again, this rhino is sticking its butt through the wall. What is your problem with this wall? Only three more, and then we're back to this bed. Then we do peace. And then we do top bits. Is that bit? The one still has his butt through the wall, which makes it look funny. Press up it. Okay, now turn it today. Welcome to the stream! Hello, welcome to the stream. And we do 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 So then it should look like this at the end. A nice layer of a wall. And a little see-through area so you can see the animals. If they ever decide to leave a little hut, this guy still has his bathroom through the wall. I don't know why. Dude, get away from the wall. Go. Go. Go on. Ready? Move away from the walls, you guys. Go explore your enclosure. Literally, only one of you are exploring, which is John. John's the only one exploring, you know? Let's actually do the roof next. They go on either way. Thank you. Two known hang. Also? Okay, now let's. Yes, let's use this. There we go. That looks good. And let's also do this. Aren't they long? That doesn't look good. Maybe if I do bits. Oh god, it's going to bug me. Yeah, I like that. That looks good. Absolutely cute. Oh my god, it looks like a mustache. Oh my god, it looks like a mustache. It looks like a mustache. No! And let's also do this. That's now. Let's only have it until proper long hair overhang. Yeah, I think that looks good. Oh no, it looks like it's been on fire. Yeah, it needs more just dirt. Then let's do some like so. And the trap ended. Let's now do this. This. Yes. Okay. So the only one. Oh gosh, I'm gonna be able to do this. Dude, stop it. Bad vinyl. You know, I'm gonna say like in this one, I'm sure. Yeah, that looks good. We have been more dead and didn't kill anyone. I'm good, thank you for asking. Okay, now let's do good old memes. I'm just going to have a bit of a break from building and play with a fidget spinner if you need me. Yas! Fidget spinner! Yay! Okay, that's enough. Okay, now let's actually carry on building. Not by it. Okay, I need stone. Actually, let's look in these. Yeah, stone. Yeah. Let's now build the rocks. Thank you. pretty big role, though, if you ask me. As men do. With. I said, let's make him one bigger. This was the tenor today. Looking good. A good block. It's even bigger than the rhino's low. Let's have another walk here. Let's move it up. Let's have one more walk right here. Yes. That's a good looking walk, if you ask me. There we go. I don't know if I've been streaming for a while now. Yeah. 1 hour and 27 minutes. Okay, guys, I'm going to end this. Should I not? I don't know. You know what? Nah, I'll do it for 2 hours. Okay, now let's get some grass. AKA bomb. Thank you, flowers. Yeah, I'm going to end the stream now, guys. I'll do some more of the building tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed the stream.